Manning, who took office for District 6 in 2021, made the announcement today, citing, quote, flagrant gerrymandered districts. The Republican-led General Assembly approved new congressional maps for 2024 back in October. The new map set the GOP up to potentially claim at least 10 of North Carolina's 14 congressional seats.